Alright, this is your boy DMAC. DMAC since 93. Follow me on Twitter, and I have a new song called Panoramic, which is featured in Indy's videos. I go to parties, and girls be dancing, and they be trying to hit the dip, and it does not look right. When you do the dip, you have to put some arc in your back, like that right there, the dip slightly, and come back up. Slight dip, and quick. Indy, hold my hands. Come here. Slight dip, and quick, just like that.
Just like that.
And quick.
Indy dip. All you girls out there try to get the Indy dip right, but you just can't do it. You try to do the Indy dip with you on your knees like this. How you gonna put the arc in your back while you on your knees and then dip? Come on, it just don't work like that. If you don't grab your partner, grab a wall or something and then do. Yeah, I didn't do it too good. When I'm out there rocking a party, I expect you to at least get it right. You can even ask my brother DMAC, man.
Me like twerk. I like twerking.
He like twerking. I mean,
You know I hiss my faking dip.
You feel me? On the mat. Matter of fact, let me get another opinion. Hey, Brandon, come here, man. How do you feel when you recording the party
all right.
And a girl tries to hit the Indy dip on camera and looks stupid?
Right. Matter of fact, bro, I just seen at this other party.
The Get It Sack Part 2?
I think so. This girl, she was hitting the dip, bro, and she was hitting it wrong, okay? And she fell, bro. When y'all doing the Indy dip, it's nice and simple. It ain't nothing hard, like you said. You know, it's plain and simple.
It's not 2008.
Y'all watch the tutorial, y'all see how to do it, and y'all get it straight.
How you do that? I'm trying to pursue that. Drop it down on the nigga, do damage. Booty moving left to right, it's panoramic. Oh, panoramic. It's panoramic. Panoramic. It's panoramic. Drop it down on the nigga, panoramic. Drop it down on the nigga, panoramic. Panoramic. It's panoramic. Panoramic. It's panoramic. Drop it down on the nigga, panoramic.
Get it. Get it. Down get it. Get it. She pop it and drop it and only dancing for that profit. Shake it faster than an ostrich. I rock and sock and bop it. Bend it over. I'ma show you how a real nigga gon' do. Beat it down like a rumble. When I'm done, make you stumble. Damn, you go crazy. Let me see them hips twirl. Put you on my shoulders. Do some shit to make your toes curl. Earthquake drill, cause I'm gonna rock your world. Had her tapping out, legs shaking like a snow globe. Had her on them crutches, causing up a ruckus.
Are we rolling?
Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and Tumblr. It's me, Miss GetItIndy, and I am back, happier than ever to be here. And I'm here to bring you guys the video that you've pretty much been waiting for, dip tutorial. Have you guys been? And by the way, we're gonna go ahead and shout out my two most favorite sponsors in the whole wide world. Follow them on Instagram. The first one is at Pure and Righteous, okay? And Pure and Righteous is where you would wanna get this from, or any of the best high quality, great price jewelry that everybody loves so very much. And follow my second most favorite sponsor in the whole wide world on Instagram. Her Instagram is J'adore and More. For this voluptuous hair that I'm wearing right now. Okay, like, flaunt it, girl, flaunt it. And work, and work. Jimmy, make a move, make a move, make a move. Fan, come on, look. A little flirty. And bow. Jimmy, work it, rear. Yeah, sorry, I had to get a little model. I didn't even model Pure and Righteous, so go ahead and model it and work.
Sexy,
and work,
yeah,
and work, and work for yourself. Work, work, bam.
Too sexy for Milan, New York, and Japan.
And we're back. There are so many types of dances that you can do. It's not just twerking. I don't go to parties. I don't shake rump. Never been to a party in my life. But if I were to have gone to a party, this is the type of dancing that I think that they do. Two-stepping, twerking by yourself, twerking on somebody, dipping, 2008 dip, yiking, New Orleans bouncing. Y'all ain't ready for all that though. Y'all not ready. Now, if you're in a party, you know, and you hear your song come on, and you just want to twerk, but you don't know how to dance on a dude and shake your ass. Yeah, so basically you just you're gonna squat down and you're gonna bounce that thing. But when you bounce that thing, you wanna bounce that thing and you wanna make sure you do it with confidence. And bow, 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 watch it wiggle, wiggle, bow, 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 watch it wiggle, wiggle, jiggle it, jiggle it, jiggle it, down, shock them, bring it back up, aftershock, aftershock, bow. The confidence has to be written all over your face. There's a difference between, I hope I'm really hitting it, and bow, bow, watch it jiggle, bow, bow, watch it jiggle, watch it jiggle. The one that people have the most difficulty with is Bay Area dipping. So tell me about the Indy dip.
See, it starts like this. Head, booty. Head, booty. And when you throw it all together, it looks like this.
I'm done.
The Indy dip, that's when you dip it too hard.
That's bouncing that ass, that's what I call it.
Nah, I'm just kidding. She be hitting that, Indy be hitting that, you feel me? She be dipping all the way down to the ground. She be dropping it low. They don't know how to keep up. It's too fast for you.
I done seen that thing drop a couple times. I done been behind that thing a couple times.
You got to catch behind it, you feel me? Because she be dipping down.
And then you got to look at the look on her face when she dipping too. That's how you can tell when it's coming. When you see that head turn. Look at you. You got it. Really?
You just gotta hold on for your life like it's a ride, and you just gotta ride that thing. You feel me?
It takes practice. It really does. It's taken a couple of days of me being in my shower, dipping, slipping, and falling. Being in the mirror, dipping, and having my mom walk in on me. Dipping while I'm making eggs. Dipping on the toilet. When you dip and you wanna learn how to dip, you really gotta practice the dip. When you're ready to dip, you have to think of yourself as an eccentric dolphin. Like, you're a dolphin. That's what you do. You're just a dolphin jumping in and out the... Hi, Mom. Remember, it is head, shoulders, stomach, legs, and booty. Head, shoulders, stomach, legs, and booty. Head, booty. Head, booty. Head, booty. Head, booty. Head, booty. Head, booty. Booty. Head, booty. Booty. Head. Mm-hmm. When you want to dip, do the Indy dip.
Saddle up.
Because if you don't saddle up for the Indy dip, mm-hmm. you just gonna get tossed somewhere. I've had a couple times where I just ended up doing a forward roll because
I done seen some dudes fall back too.
Yeah, I seen it all happen.
So when you do the dip, you gotta saddle up.
You gotta hold
on. Not what you're working with, it's how you're twerking it.
It's how you're twerking it.
There you go.
So when I'm about to get ready to go low, my head has to go first, mm-hmm. right? I put the head. In the back.
In the booty. Okay, right. Juwan, explain what you're doing while all this ass is bouncing on you.
All right, I got two ways for y'all, you feel me?
Okay.
You could either, dip low like a pro, you feel
like
me?
A pro.
Or
like
you could just hold on, and you just gotta hold on. That's all you can really do is hold on.
That's all you can
do. So we gonna show them dip low like a pro. You gotta hold on tight when you dip low like a pro. You gotta get you a solid base. One, two, hold on.
You gotta hold on to it like it's yours.
Okay, like it's yours.
Head, and then booty.
And then booty.
Head. Booty.
Head booty.
Head. Booty.
Booty.
Head booty. Head booty. Head booty.
And then there it is. And then you're dipping. There you go.
Head booty. Head booty.
Oh. Okay.
Head booty.
Saucy.
Head booty.
Saucy.
Tip, top. Right. Left.
Go. Go.
Right.
Go.
Left.
Go.
And you dip.
Dip it.
Dip.
Dip it.
Get it.
How did it feel? Tell me about the booty. Tell me about the booty.
You tell me about the booty.
I'll let you know how it feels. I'm a fucking marshmallows back there.
And make sure you're on beat. Cause if the beat is just like a little bit difficult to dip to, just don't even try, because you're gonna really mess somebody up. You're gonna be embarrassed, you're gonna run out, you're gonna cry, you're gonna call your mom to come pick you up because everybody's talking about you don't know how to dance, even though it's your first party. You miss me? Not that it's happened to me, because I ain't never been to a party. The head leads the beat. Bend that thing over, then make it clap. Bend that thing over, then make it clap. Bend that thing over. Yiking.
It's extreme twerking.
Extreme.
It's twerking's big fucking brother.
Extreme.
It's when twerking upgrades. It's when you can't twerk no more. When your shit just too twerkadelic and you just twerk too much, it turns into yiking. That's what it is. So if you only got a little bit of booty or you can't really control it, then just stick to twerking. Don't even step over here. Don't even bring it over here.
Don't come in over here.
But if that shit go crazy, if that thing be bouncing, it's yiking.
So what that is, of course, in most of these dances, you're going to be bent over, and it's a weight shift. So you're going to shift from right side to the left side, and you're going to keep going until you can't go no more, right? When you're bent over, you're going to step out with your right foot, shift the weight to the right, then shift the weight to the left. And you're going to feel completely awkward, stupid about it at first. But once you get it, you'll be doing it all the time. I promise. That's just what we do. Okay? And shout out to Chunky F. Tuts and the Turf Fiends. Okay, they are the main creators of the Yikes. They're the ones that I got it from. So all hail, Chunky F. Tuts. When you're yiking, you want to think of yourself as an eccentric snake. Really, like a snake. That's what you want to do. You want to... You understand me? You understand? You follow? You fizz me? Shout out to Young Boog of TPE. He definitely yiked the shiz nits out of me. And it's good. I don't give a Frankenstein because I bounced back and now I be doing it all the time. Yeah, I be yiking all the time now. At home. How you yike, since they didn't want to explain it, it's a motion, well, you know, it's from right to left. The girls, you gotta bend over. The guys gotta hold on. You gotta saddle up. Saddle up, because if you don't saddle up, I'ma just go on without
you. It might go without you, you're gonna get left. Yeah, so you gotta hold on.
Please don't put your hands on your knees. That's 2008, right?
Yep.
So what it is you move from the right to the left.
Okay.
Think of yourself as a snake. You're a snake.
Oh,
if you want to bounce, you know, you can bounce with it while you go. It's just a little yike, right? You have completely yiked correctly. If you wake up in the morning and you have your back hurting, you've done it. Go, girl. You did it. Yeah, high fives. That's right, I hit my own hand, it's cool. You really know that you've done it correctly as well when you've yiked so hard, you just did it. You just did it so hard, you got whiplash. What are we gonna talk about next? New Orleans bouncing. This is for the really advanced placement twerkers, okay? I got hella back. And you really need hella booty to do this, but I tried anyways, and somehow I kind of can do it. Something for the more advanced placement twerkers, the ones who's really up there and got this Bay Area dipping shit completely down, it's called the New Orleans bounce. And it's kind of difficult, but once you get it, it's kind of like riding a bike. You just do it, and you keep doing it all the time. It's a gallop. Your feet are galloping right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. And while you do that, you're moving your butt around in circles. So every time your left foot hits the ground, you should have completed a circle. Right circle, left circle, right circle. It's kind of difficult. So when you get it all together and you just figure out how to move the rhythm with your body or move your body with the rhythm, it kind of turns out to be something like this. So you gallop, it's a regular gallop. And for the girls with big booties, you guys have it easy because your shit just automatically is panoramic. Shout out to DMAC. So when you exaggerate the movement and you get it all together, it kind of looks something like this, roughly.
Oh, the tic-tac, the... That?
Yeah.
That's what time it is. That's all I gotta say. That's when that booty going, that's what time it is.
Yeah, that's when you know it's time, you feel me? When she start tic-tacking it, that's when it's time, you feel me?
One of the easiest things to do at a party to get all eyes on you is called the TikTok. You're going to put the weight on your right leg and keep the left leg straight. And you're going to keep switching legs to where it gives the illusion that you really ticking your booty. But girl, you know you ain't ticking your booty. Right, left, right, left. When you make it faster and you do it sharper and harder, it comes out to this.
Panoramic, it's panoramic, panoramic.
That's basically all it is. Follow me on Twitter. I will follow you back tonight. Follow me on Instagram. I will follow you back tonight. Tonight will be that night. I'm just gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I want followers just like everybody else.
Rolling, 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 rolling.